time you feel nature's call when you're in the bathroom stall. Please don't forget to wash your hands, cause if you don't, germs will likely spread and make people stay in bed. Please try and understand, a little soap and water is a marvelous thing that you should never take for granted. 20 seconds, that's all, wipe up that bacteria so nobody will panic. If soap's not an option, alcoholic sanitizer also will do the trick. It will come in handy when the sink is out of reach and you just can't get sick. So lather up and take a few squirts.
Soap is one thing we can't live without.
Right on your palms and underneath your fingers.
Get that dirt right out.
It'll have great effect when you just disinfect. Make those germs all squirm, don't wait until it's too late. If you don't want to pay the price, listen pal, take my advice and join the fight to stop infection. All I am saying is wash your hands. I know it is kind of bland, but it's for protection.
It's best to be prepared for the deadliest virus you have seen, cause once you are infected, you could be locked up in quarantine.
A coughing, sneezing, fever can be quite contagious, and you get so anxious cause you don't know if it's a disease. Makes you weak right to the knees. Take heed, and heed, or else you'll get ill. It's that chills, cause you're prone to stay home. Keep your hands clean and always practice good hygiene.
That's the trick to not get sick. Keep sanitized clean.